The main risk factors that make a person vulnerable to a heart attack are a very bad lifestyle and a sedentary work life. The risk factors are hypertension, that is high blood pressure which is not under control, having history of diabetes and pre-diabetes, history of smoking, high blood cholesterol level, unhealthy diet, there is a diet which is very high in fat, salt, cholesterol and fat, when very low in fibers. And being physically inactive, overweight, obese makes a person very much vulnerable to heart disease. Having a family history of early heart disease, also another risk factor. More the number of risk factors, more the probability of having heart disease.